And just take a look at the damage left at this home on Nile just after midnight. Police say the driver, a 19-year-old, crashed his SUV into the house. Luckily, no one inside the house was hurt. Police say the driver, Nathaniel Crane, appeared confused and seemed to be under the influence of something. He was arrested on suspicion of DWI.